Intelligent beings such as orangutans adapt to the environment predominantly through culture and to a lesser extent through natural selection. Although culture is the primary way they adapt to the ever-changing environment, natural selection still plays an important role. But the burden of natural selection is not evenly balanced between the two sexes, male and females. Orangutans are the slowest reproducing species in the world, and they adapt through culture by passing on culture from generation to generation, from mother to baby, with long maternal periods. Male orangutans, on the other hand, are produced in excess numbers. And similarly to humans, about only half of the orangutans really pass their genes onto the next generation. They leave the natal territory, they undertake high-risk behaviors, which reduces their survival. And basically, they become the mechanism which drive natural selection. So only the fittest males are then selected by the females to pass their genes onto the next generation. So we have females' reproduction slow, and they need to be protected, because if only 1% of females in an area are killed each year, the population spirals to extinction. Whether we can lose 50% of the males in the population will still be healthy and viable. So we can't allow natural selection to be driven through the female line, and her responsibility is to pass on to future generations the culture of the population. Whether we want the males to undertake these high-risk behaviors and compete, and allow the females to select which genes will be passed on to future generations. And this is actually quite similar to humans, where we as humans only have about half the number of male ancestors than we have female ancestors, due to females being highly selective, because reproduction in females is extremely expensive, the most dangerous thing you can do, and you're investing a lot in a small number of offspring. Where the reproduction in males is very cheap, relatively. And so female selection, even in humans, and then competition and high mortality, especially young males, is actually part of the system, such the same as orangutans that humans have evolved with. And this is, of course, why there's all the predictions that in conflict or high risk behaviors is naturally tend to be a male associated behavior, because they are the drivers for natural selection, and the protection of females in both humans and orangutans is one of the most predominant necessities of survival of both species.